This is the original 1933 version of King Kong. It does have the overture at the beginning for the arpeggio.